Hey guys, it is Arickamisha, and I'm coming to you guys with a quick, it can be dinner, lunch, whatever you guys want to do. It is a quick meal idea, and you guys know I like to make it quick and easy for you guys. And let me see, I have the Publix creamy Alfredo. And I have the Mueller's, don't know if you guys have seen these yet, the new Mueller's lemon pepper Rotini. These are like flavored noodles. I love them, so good. And I have the Cook Perfect Fire Grill lemon herb chicken breast chunks with rib meat and lemon herb glaze. Whole lot of lemon going on. So I'm gonna go ahead, fix the pasta, add the Alfredo, and then add the lemon herb chicken. This is gonna be good. All right guys, I will be back. All right, I had to come back and show you guys. I totally forgot to show you guys the New York Bakery garlic knots, the real garlic knots. And they are really good, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and get them in the oven. It says 4 to 5 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and throw them in the oven, guys. Just wanted to come back and show you guys with the lemon pepper pasta chicken, we're gonna have the garlic knots. All right, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. And as you guys can see, we've got our pasta all nice and boiled. Took the pasta like 10 minutes. Quick and easy, guys. And this is, once again, this is lemon-infused noodles. Lemon-infused. So it's got that lemon pepper flavor on the noodles. This is going to be delicious. So, all right, let's go ahead and add our Alfredo. I mean, you can use any sauce you want. You know, you can use any sauce you want. I'm using Alfredo. Let me cut my heat down. Y'all know I gotta put the water in my jar to get the rest of my Alfredo sauce. Because I want all of my stuff. Give me all of my stuff. Alright, so we just adding our sauce. Adding our sauce to the noodles. This smells delicious. That lemon pepper from the noodles and that Alfredo sauce. Oh, that's gonna be delicious. Now, I took my chicken chunks and I cut them in half. So, you know, I can have more chicken. You know how that goes. So, instead of it being big chunky chicken. So, I just cut it into smaller pieces. Stirring everything together so that Alfredo can soak into the lemon. Remember, our chicken chunks is lemon pepper flavored chicken. So, oh my goodness, with this Alfredo sauce, this is gonna be delicious. Oh my goodness, it smells all like lemon and Alfredo. It smells like all of that. Smell like Olive Garden's up in here. Olive Garden's, y'all, all up in here. Yes. Alright. Let me pick y'all up so y'all can really see. Hold on, y'all. Get y'all out that corner. So y'all can really see and zoom y'all into that pot. Look at that. Big chunks of chicken. And see, that was quick and easy. We boiled the noodles for 10 minutes. And then we just added the Alfredo sauce. We added the chicken chunks. You can add whatever you want, shrimp, however you want to do it. But remember, the chicken was lemon pepper chicken. The noodles were lemon pepper infused noodles. So, oh my goodness, everything's tasting all nice and lemony. It's not a word, but y'all know what I mean. All lemony and all, ooh, delicious. Look at all those herbs and spices and the Alfredo. I got a creamy Alfredo too. Oh, that's going to be good, y'all. That's going to be good. I'm telling y'all. Can y'all get out? Why is y'all going back in the pot? That's going to be good, y'all. Look at that. Look how that looks. Ooh-wee. Oh, baby. Oh, all right. Okay, y'all. That's enough. Let me see how far I can zoom y'all in. Oh, Lord. Y'all is in the pot for real. All right, guys. Quick and easy. Boiled the noodles, threw in our sauce and our chicken, and that was it, y'all. We was through with this in about, come on, focus, All right, we was through with this in about, what, 10, 15 minutes? Quick and easy meal, guys, for lunch, for dinner, whatever you want to cook it for. Just wanted to show you guys another quick dinner idea, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Arickamisha. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media, guys. Don't forget to go show me some love and support. Watch some of my other videos, guys. Unboxing, makeup, vlogs, out with my girls. All of that, guys. All of that. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget, knowledge is power. Bye.